This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Federico Lombardi, S.J. born 29 August 1942 is an Italian Catholic priest and the former director of the Holy See Press Office. He serves as the postulator for the beatification and canonization cause of Father Bernardo Matteo Contents 1 Early Life and Ordination 2 Vatican Radio 3 Press Office of the Holy See 4 Crises in Communication 5 Other 6 Succession 7 See also 8 References Early Life and Ordination. Lombardi was born in Saluzzo, Piedmont, Italy, and was trained in mathematics and studied theology in Germany. He became a Jesuit priest in 1972, and then worked for the influential Jesuit-run magazine, La Civiltà Cattolica, and served as superior of the Jesuits' Italian province Vatican Radio. Lombardi was named Program Director 1991 and later Director General 2005 of Vatican Radio. He was also made General Director of the Vatican Television Center in 2001, a position he held until 2013 and in which he was succeeded by Dario Eduardo Vigano. Press Office of the Holy See on the 11th of July 2006 Pope Benedict XVI appointed him Director of the Vatican Press Office, replacing Joaquin Navarro Valls, a layman who had held the post for 22 years. Lombardi's appointment to the Press Office of the Holy See merged with it the leadership of Vatican Radio and Vatican Television Center as well, as he continues to hold those directorships upon assuming the directorate. Lombardi said he would not be a papal spokesman since he believes Benedict XVI did not need an interpreter, saying, "I don't think my role is to explain the Pope's thinking or explain the things that he already states in an extraordinarily clear and rich way." He is considered to have taken a more low-key approach than his predecessor. Crises in Communication in an editorial for Octava Dies, a weekly program of the Vatican Television Center, he criticized statements made by Bishop Richard Williamson denying the extent of the Holocaust. Lombardi was later criticized himself by Cardinal Dario Castellan Hoyos over the problems in communication revealed during the affair. Lombardi said that the Pope had never been a member of the Hitler Youth, but journalists quickly pointed out to him that Cardinal Ratzinger, later Pope, had admitted this himself in the 1997 book Salt of the Earth. In 2009, Lombardi said that in cases like Pope Benedict XVI's Regensburg Discourse, the Bishop Williamson affair, or the controversy over Pope Benedict XVI's statements regarding condoms and the spread of HIV and AIDS in Africa, once the first wave of criticism had passed, people were able to do some real hard thinking. Subsequent reflections were serious, penetrating and well argued. In September 2012, Lombardi released a second statement on the 2012 diplomatic missions attacks, which clearly condemned mob violence. His first statement had been criticized by Catholic bloggers for omitting to condemn the violence, and for emphasizing primarily on the religious feelings of offended Muslims. Other in addition to his native Italian, Lombardi speaks French, German, and English, as well as reading and understanding Spanish and Portuguese. At the end of October 2011, he addressed his weekly editorial as a letter of welcome to the 7 billionth baby born on Earth Succession. His resignation, which had been expected for reasons of age, as director of the Holy See Press Office was accepted by Pope Francis on the 11th of July 2016. He will continue in his duties until July 31st. Father Lombardi will be succeeded as director of the Press Office on August 1, 2016, by the then deputy director, Mr. Greg Burke, an American from St. Louis, Missouri, who had held the deputy director's post since 2015, having worked beforehand in the Secretariat of State of the Holy See in the General Affairs section. As assessor for communications, Burke is succeeded as deputy director by Paloma Garcia Ovejero, a woman and a native of Madrid, Spain, who has been serving as a correspondent for Italy and the Vatican, and earlier, as an editor and presenter, for Cadena Cope, Radio Española. See also Biography Portal Catholicism Portal Italy Portal Newsva Vatican Information Service References Carat http://ucatholicnewsagency.com/news/pope-appoints-2-lay-persons-to-head-holy-see-press-office-22969/. Carat Rinuncia del Duratore della Sala Stampa della Santa Sede e Nomina del Nuovo Duratore Carat 1914 Hagiography Circle 4 March 2016 Retrieved 5 March 2016. Vatican recalibrates response to Middle East riots, says violence is never justified. http://presbyticanva/content/salastampa/1607/11/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16/07/16 era First Vatican Council Lateran Treaty Second Vatican Council Geography Apostolic Palace Castel Gandolfo Domus Sanctae Marthae Pope Francis's Residence Gardens Mater Ecclesia Monastery Pope Emeritus Benedict XVI's Residence Paul VI Audience Hall Passetto di Borgo St. Peter's Basilica St. Peter's Square St. Peter's Tomb Sistine Chapel Ceiling Vatican Hill Vatican Museums Historical Museum Modern Religious Art Vatican Necropolis St. Peter's Baldachin Cortile del Belvedere Bramante Staircase Politics Politics Pope List of Sovereigns Elections Foreign Relations Pontifical Commission Pontifical Council Government Roman Curia Secretariat of State Vicar General Law Fundamental Law of Vatican City State Crime Military Corpo della Gendarmeria Swiss Guard Economy Banking Communications VA Secretariat for the Economy Tourism Transport Rail Culture Academy of Sciences at Telescope Observatory Anthem Catholic Church Coats of Arms Demographics Flag Languages Media Secretariat for Communications Newspaper Radio Television Information Service Music National Football Team Philatelic and Numismatic Office Public Holidays Vatican Cricket Team Vatican Library Film Secret Archives Outline Index Category Portal Authority Control WorldCat Identities VIAF, 90371107 GND, 10664069 XICCU, IT, ICCU, TOOV, 399666